video for you because today is very, very important. Your safety is absolutely essential, and we need you to listen to the information being presented.
We have plans if there is an emergency. Knowing these plans and going through them is very important so that you know what to do quickly.
Your campus has posters displayed in your building that serve as reminders in case of an emergency.
Here is an example of where you can look to see what to do in case of an emergency. This is called a standard response protocol poster and outlines specific action you should take in each emergency.
Today we will be reviewing different scenarios with your teacher to review the safety drills that you've already been practicing at your school. Again, it is extremely important that you participate and engage in today's lesson because you always want to be prepared and know what to do.